Always expects every year.
It's good, bud.
Hey there, little guy.
Oh, I want one. Give me one.
What's up, dog?
The noodle campus is both private and public space.
Oh, oops. Sure.
Can I screech you?
Whatever they want. That's it. End of days. You think you can change the lock, but you can't. They got in, and they are leaving.
He's telling me they may switch up the canal. Someplace else. So far, we've been lucky.
There he is. And the ads that load on my phone are still in Russia.
How can people keep buying this New Dawn bullshit? It's obviously a money-making scheme disguised as a New Age church. These things usually target the uneducated and the elderly. But I'm seeing intelligent, well-spoken celebrities flock to it. What is going on? And how do I get in on the profit?
Hey, I got a shirt just like that.
Ugh, not the pickup lines again.
Have we met?
Yeah, at the party, remember?
Oh, there's a... kind of a lot I don't remember from that night.
Totally understand.
What are you up to?
I've been writing an exploit for the CTOS-enabled ATMs. They got a lot of new features we'll be able to fuck with. You want to give it a test run?
Hell yeah, I'd love to. Send it on over.
Great. The name's Kaylee, by the way.
Marcus.
I know. We've already met.
Right, right. Looks like I've signed up for the test run of Kaylee's CTOS ATM exploit.
Like people watching, only you get to look up their noses. Fun.
Dream a little, wrench. We can use this to fuck with greedy douchebags.
Or help out the underdogs.
Let's see if I can figure the thing out first.
Thank you.
Just ask someone for directions?
No. Just give me 5 minutes.
Thank you.
You're just a skid mark on the pages of history.
But we have to be firm. I don't even like saying it.
Said just half, but
dream shattered, day ruined. Fuck you.
Get the hell out of the road.
Yes,
what's the matter?
You.
Move your ass, or it's about to get real ugly up in here.
my ride, you're gonna pay for it. But look at this. All the world's rectums decided to combine together Voltron style.
I don't have all day, you know.
Asshole.
Come on, man, you're blocking the damn road.
What in the
hell are you doing? You're scratching my paint.
Douchebag.
I know. People look like fucking smokestacks.
Thank you. If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.